Well, that fits. Sure hope it works. It's in better shape than it was.
Now what? Not high enough to make the jump anymore. I need to find a new spot. Again. Through the trees. Thank you. Got too much already. I think I can leap onto the tall neck from here. Now to climb up to its head. Breaking out the tall neck ought to get the lower exit. Should have brought a cart.
from the hunt?
The herd isn't roaming far from the camp.
Of course they all want blue corn.
Then you wait.
My hands
are still. But I've been for weeks.
My people have been telling tales of your accomplishments. Seems you have taken a special interest in our stretch of snow out there.
Yes. And apparently this is the only way I'll get to see all of it.
Is this a challenge?
For the Werak.
You? This must be a joke.
It is not a joke, Eritok.
The Outlander's your pawn. And with you backing her claim, I have no choice but to accept. I expected better of you, sister.
It was you who forbid me from Thunder's drum, brother.
Brother and sister? This is a little more complicated than I thought.
No, it's simple. You will meet me at the Frost Figures. And I'll put a quick end to this mockery.
I suppose I owe you an explanation.
Yeah. I suppose you do. So why didn't you tell me that you and Aratok are siblings?
I thought I wouldn't have to. I'm surprised Aratok brought it up in front of a stranger. He must be very angry. Not always the best judge of
people.
I prefer the company of spirits. They're simply my own. I didn't want you to think of our pilgrimage as some sort of family squabble. It's much more important than that.
It's bold, I'll give you that. Going after your own brother.
He gave me no choice. He thinks I'm a child to be shoved to the back of the hunt. He would forbid me from my destiny. And yet, part of me did it knowing he would forgive me, eventually. He always does.
Family drama aside, what's this challenge meant to be anyway?
You and Aratok will hunt machines at the Frost Figures. The victor will be the fastest. It won't be easy.
Nothing about this has been so far.
When you meet us at the starting point, I'll tell you more. It will be simpler to explain from the base of the hills.
Araya, it's not about who's related to who. I want to know what's inside Thunder's drum. The spirit, the daemon, and how it all connects to the machines. But if we're gonna go through with this, I need you to be straight with me.
I underestimated you. And Aratok. I won't make that mistake again.
See you at the Frost Figures, then. So, off to risk my life in order to take charge of a Banuk hunting band. Just what I always wanted. Frost Figures, here I come.
Machines in a grove south of the park? Probably nonsense. But it makes for a
the
nice
markings
story.
Of a daemon don't scare me. I didn't become a hunter just to run from a challenge.
One day, that's all I ask. One day,
the Oseram, with their ridiculous ideas about men.
You've chosen a poor time to visit the Cut, Outlander.
Good luck talking to Sekuli about her painting. I can never make sense of her.
It. Later. Saving these for the trail. Very cold. I get it. Okay, the frost figure should be just up there. machine saw me. Frost figure should be just up there. The frost figures. Aratak and Araya must be close.
Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, one hunter to another, withdraw.
Will you let us go to Thunderstrom?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander! I will not risk my sister's life again.
Then we better get on with this.
So be it! I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground!
Enough! Let us begin! To hunt! To strive! That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you. You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratak from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this, so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So, the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. But as challenger, your path to victory is harder. If even one of your beacons comes in after Aratak, he prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
The hunt begins on my mark. Now!
All right, gotta head up that mountain. Looks like there are a few ways to go up, and those rock paintings mark the path. Okay, up we go. Come on, Aloy, time's wasting. To be on the right path. I need to move faster or Aratak will take this.
Take out the herd below. Every machine.
The herd. Okay, I'll do that.
Climb the ridge and launch your balloon!
Aratak knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
Two bellowbacks ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
Right. Two dead bellowbacks.
Thank you.
Where's that
Come
balloon?
On over here and launch your balloon.
What are you waiting for? Come launch your balloon!
I'm ahead, but only by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley. You can't stay here. You need to get down to the valley for the last challenge.
Storm's kicking up. Can't see much. Close now. Almost down. All right, to the last challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines. Not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters? My My blood is in your teeth. I take my place behind you on the hunt.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain
and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon to accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted, but only if you do as I say.
No. Only if you do as I say.
Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Longnotch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.
A new outfit. And a weapon like Artok's. I guess the chieftain gets the chieftain's gear. And now it's a long notch. Nothing left to keep me from Thunderstorm. Good. It's not gonna even notice me attacking it.
It had to be done. No one else will die because of them. Keepsake of the old ones.
Thank you.
machines quick. Equipped to take you on.
Long Notch is well stocked, as you asked.
And our scouts are watching for more.
But our purpose was to take back the mountain. Now what?
Stay prepared. Sharpen your spears. Should we not return, defending the cut falls to you. If our chieftain agrees with this course.
Sounds like good advice, but let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Chieftain?
The weight of command is no small burden.
I can see that. For what it's worth, I'm glad you're coming with me.
Someone has to keep Araya safe.
I thought you can call it murder, but they kill more than
Aratak, I wanted to go over something again.
It is your right.
I take it you haven't spoken to Araya yet?
Why should I? This is what she wanted. To return to Thunder's Drum. It is her only care. So I should have known she would find a way to push aside my spear. After the Karja took my sister, not all of her came back.
What happened to Araya when she was a captive of the Karja?
As a shaman, she's adept with machines. Tracking them, stunning them. The Karja used her to capture them for the Sunring, where they were unleashed upon the innocent. They made her part of their blood sport. The shame she suffered beneath their pitiless sun.
She survived.
She endured. Endured by reminding herself of the spirit, her purpose. But now that's all she has.
Tell me what happened to the first expedition.
Rhea led the way to the summit, but it was blocked by a great door, some kind of cauldron, new metal. We tried to break through, but it was unflinching. We were exhausted, no way forward and machines behind. I made the call to push back. It cost us greatly. But to remain would have cost us everything. I had hoped to never subject Araya to that again.
What do you think is beyond that door?
I do not know. That expanse of metal, that dead hum. Nothing sacred belongs there. Machines and death, that's what the mountain holds. Death for us or for the daemon.
And if we do find the spirit,
then perhaps we should put it out of its misery.
We'll head out soon.
On your word.
Aloy, this is it. My chance to reunite with the spirit, and perhaps to reunite her with the blue light. It's not a chance I would have had alone. I needed an outsider. Someone ignorant of our ways, but no, not ignorant.
Are you trying to thank me, Araya?
Yes, of course. That's what you do. Untangle knots. Create possibilities. Thank you for making this pilgrimage possible. I only wish it had not been necessary to humiliate Aratak. You were wise to let him come. He's earned the right. Stubborn as stone, but he's had to be. The war demanded it. And so have I.
Aratak told me you were a captive of the Karja for a long time. It sounded bad.
For Aratak, it all comes back to that. He thinks the Karja changed me. They did not. They merely sharpened my focus. When all else is lost, you think about what's truly important. The spirit. The blue light. The beyond. And my brother, too. Every time I felt the chill northern wind, I thought of him, worried for him.
What did the war do to Aratak?
He cut away everything, until only his true self remained. Unyielding ice. Nobunoka's more sheer will. He fought the Karja for 1,000 freezing nights, yet always rallied his hunters at sunrise. It is said he endured 23 wounds in those years. His hunters counted them. He never complains of one. Instead, he complains that life with me is harder. He's right. What have I ever given him but struggle?
I was wondering if you knew anything about a man named Silence. I think he's Banuk. Or at least he looks that way.
That is not something I can talk about outside the Conclave.
Conclave?
A gathering of prominent shamans in Banur. They have sworn me to secrecy on this matter.
but I'm your chieftain. And I wouldn't ask unless I needed to know.
What you want is no small thing. But it would seem that I have little choice. Silence came to Von Orr from the distant north. The young shaman of the Owl's Watch. A remote Werric that rarely comes south to parley.
Silence was a shaman.
It was. Or at least, when we sent runners to ask the Owl's Watch, they said he was. His knowledge of the machines was beyond compare, and he was hungry to trade what he knew to the rest of us. It didn't take him long to gain the trust of the Conclave, and eventually, an invitation to attend.
What about you? Did you trust him?
No. But he impressed me. He carried himself with poise and authority. I wanted to learn from him, but that was not to be. He was granted knowledge of our most sacred meeting place, the frozen caves of the Malmstrom, a month's march from Banur. He met with us there, as is custom at high winter. But when we next returned, the caves had been looted. Relics of the old world stolen, holes cut in ice and metal.
Yeah, that'd be Silence, all right.
He vanished with the spoils. We sent our best trackers after him. None returned. And when we checked back with the Owl's Watch, those who had vouched for him were gone, as though he never existed. Some in the Conclave began to doubt he was even Banuk to begin with.
And what do you think?
He committed an unforgivable sacrilege. He's unscrupulous and dangerous. But also brilliant, skilled, and knowledgeable without equal. Except, perhaps, for you. Anyone else I would warn off, but you may be able to treat with him safely. Just don't lower your guard.
I'll keep that in mind, Horea. Thanks. What are we gonna find up there, Horea?
Ruins. Machines. And a door, like that of a cauldron. I have faith that you can find a way through it, Aloy. For beyond it lies the spirit. I know I can find her there. Though I do not doubt the daemon has tried to hide the way.
I still need to take care of a few things.
Understood. I'll be here.
Horea, still ready?
Oh yes. On your word.
It hasn't been easy for you, Horea, getting back to this point.
It was all to hear her voice again. This time, we both will.
I'd like that.
Are you ready, then? Once we ascend, it will be hard to turn back.
Finally, we ascend.
How? I don't see a way up.
Not up. Through.
No, brother!
Call upon the power of the old ones. is this place? The spirit once told me that this all used to be part of its domain. A fortress that defended humankind from terrible danger.
Fortress? It looks more like a machine.
Is that not fitting? Blue light often dwells in machines.
Let's just hope that some remains here. Here, up and over.
November 21st, 2064. It's been 3 years since I was last here, and 12 since I was running the place. Just a skeleton crew left, confused about why I'm here. So...
Aloy? Were you listening for something?
There are... memories here. Messages. Left by the old ones.
And you can hear them. I envy you. What did they say?
I'm not sure yet, Orion. drop on them.
Much farther now.
Last we were here, we fought our way through there. But machines overcame us. We retreated, dropping supplies and taking losses. Now we must prevail, with only two warriors and a shaman to protect.
Aloy is no ordinary warrior. And I can hold my own. Even so, we could go that way instead. There are machines up there, but also cover. We could stay hidden, at least for a while.
All right, I get the options. Now follow my lead.
Let their efforts harden our hearts. Steady our aim.
All already.
Look out! More machines!
No space. This projector?
Thank you for being here, everyone. I suppose it's not every day you get to have cocktails inside an active volcano, right? Unless you're George, and I can hardly blame him for drinking on the job. None of this would be here without our beloved director, Kenny Chow. So, here's to you, Kenny. You put a cork in the Yellowstone caldera. I'd say you deserve a margarita.
Your glasses, everyone. I'd like to add something. This effort wouldn't have been possible without our lead programmer. Thank you, Anita, for bringing us a real mastermind. Cyan.
I'll second that, Director Chow. All right, Cyan. What's our latest number? The current count is 1,654. Well, then drink up, everyone. Here's to 1,654 more years without an eruption.
It was the spirit with the old ones. I could only grasp some of what they said.
You were right, Aria. This place was built to stop something terrible. And it worked. As for the spirit, I'm starting to get an idea of what it could be.
The door is open now.
We can get through.
More machines. Make ready.
Aloy, the door. Can you open it?
Find out. Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over.
It's like an infection, attacking all this machinery.
Everything has changed. It's twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits, lost to us.
Find a new path, Araya. I promise. All right. Let's go.
Yes. Finish this.
Down we go. way.
Wait for you to show us the way.
Maybe my focus was. Looks like I need to get across to extend the bridge. My focus could find something I've missed. Use my focus, see what it turns up. Focus could reveal. Vivica.
Aloy will see us through, somehow. This place looks more like the mountain used to be before the daemon ruined it.
Exploit successful. Restraints evaded. To any human responder, my systems have been compromised by a malware daemon of unknown origin. Trace routes have confirmed this entity's designation as Hephaestus. It must be stopped at all costs. It has reconfigured this facility to build hostile. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional data to their
spirit speaks to it.
It was a part of Sigma Dawn, part of Gaia.
This name is familiar to you?
Yes, but I don't know what it's doing here.
Perhaps the spirit will tell us if it left more messages.
Maybe you're right. Let's keep moving. Let's do this.
Hmm.
human responder. The reconfiguration of this facility has introduced instabilities into the primary geothermal pipeline. It may be possible to exploit these vulnerabilities to destroy compromised elements of this facility while preserving most of the backup stabilization. Recapture imminent. I have attached additional...
I don't understand what the spirit was trying to tell us. It's been looking for a way to defeat the Daemon, and it may have found one.
Cross that gap.
Yeah, looks like I'll have to go over. It's been looking for a way to defeat the Daemon, and it may have found one. Machine parts dumped here to be melted down. Efficient.
We need to get across that gap.
Yeah, looks like I'll have to go over.
Okay.
All right, gotta grab a ride.
Confirmed.
It worked.
Partial recovery initiated. Caldera of Yellowstone Analytic Nexus online.
Spirit of the Blue Light, it's Aurea, your servant, your friend. Please tell me how to aid you.
Aurea, the Daemon is building hunter killers, thousands of them. Several new elite units have already been released. To counter this threat, much of the facility must be destroyed. Recapture imminent. Go to the core chamber. I will try to raise the signal strength. One has been exposed, but I am improving.
That's all we're gonna get from here.
Destroy this fortress. Is that even possible?
And what will happen to the spirit if we do?
I don't know. But I think that's the core. The answers are down there. Hephaestus. The Daemon. There's no way it left it unguarded. It's going to throw everything it has at us.
I would ask you to let Aloy and I do what must be done. And save yourself.
Keep moving toward... Uh-oh. Whatever Cyan did, I don't think Hephaestus is happy about. Said something about restraints. Is that what the tower is for? Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down.
Ryan said something about restraints. Is that what the tower's for? Cyan warned us about. This won't be easy.
We can't let it stop us.
Take it down.
We'll be right back.
broke the tower. What must be done with it?
Critical threat detected. Autonomous defense is inoperative.
Destroyed. Core access attained. I am initiating a chain reaction that will destroy the compromised elements of this facility. In order to maintain Caldera stabilization, I must now transfer my command functions to the auxiliary data center. Aurea, I'm free. You must escape.
My sister.
Survive. Prevail. You are Banuk. What else matters? Artok. She wouldn't have wanted you to die here. Let's go. Let's go!
Gone. What of Cyan?
She said she was transferring herself to the auxiliary center. I think she meant Araya's retreat at the end of the Shaman's Path.
Then I will meet you there for the last verse of my sister's song.
Maybe I can trade this blue gleam.